Oh my god, stop touching my makeup.
No,
Ah, my eye. We need some wipes over here.
Content.
Explain to me what's just happening right now.
Everything's going to hell.
No, we are handing out the costumes for, or the base layers for the costumes for tonight's second tech rehearsal of the performance. So this is our kind of, it's a kind of quasi dress rehearsal. It's not 100% dress, but it is getting there just so that we get the right feel for the costumes and how we interact with them on stage. Because they might get there's a possibility that they might get in the way for certain aspects of the acting. And so as a result of that, we're just trying to get used to that as soon as possible.
I've got white stains on my white shirt.
Is that possible?
I didn't know it was.
What's happening here?
Well, good question.
It's chaotic, but beautiful. There's a system here that is definitely... It's pardon?
The biggest concern right now is that I'm not quite sure what the biggest concern is. I sort of feel like there's possibly a shark swimming underwater whose fin has not yet broken the surface.
With Truett, he'd know how to deal with this predicament.
That I might die and leave you possessed of all my worldly goods.
Nobody bats an eyelid when you call them to your chambers and give them jobs to do.
By my faith! Call you this a riddle?
Kiss me, Master Truett!
Miss Moss, no! It's your...
I think we made a lot of progress with the show. It was definitely a step forward from Saturday's attempt at a run-through. There were a few growing pains, but I think it went well. The kids seemed to really enjoy it, actually. Saturday was a long day for them, so I think they felt good at the end of yesterday.
Do I need to label? They're only going to put them on the wrong hangers anyway. Let's face it, I will find Zach's costume on Jake's hanger, and Jake's costume will be on Tilly's hanger. And Tilly's costume will be shoved into an accessories box. No! The gag is not an accessory, Connor! No! 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 It's not! The gag is not an accessory! Stop! The gag is a prop.
At 10:30 last night, we were still re-angling lights. Oh, God!
Everything's going perfectly.
It's going well.
It's going so well.
No, you are right to point this shocking oversight out.
This is our, it is our dressing room, but it is also the staff toilet.
Saturday, by the way, might end up not being an evening performance now. It might end up being an afternoon performance. Watch this space.
Okay.
Because I like to live on the edge.
We all like to live on the edge, but not on a knife edge.
And yes, of course. So we've got them painted on the front some, you know, notable female actors of their time. Yeah. So if we were going to choose a Marilyn Monroe of the cast, it would probably be Emma, actually.
I'd say it's Emma.
Kind and caring and good-souled, but also, you know, a very good actor as well.
It's all about this funny trick with the gender and something a little bit tricky and trippy and playing with people's expectations. You have to be weird! What are you gonna be?
Weird!
Thank you, right.
Pick up your mask and go to your dressing room now. That's if you play a male character. Good luck and may the force be with you.
The brief was she wanted Tudor, inner city London, sort of street scene. She wanted it to be a bit garish, 1980s, but also she wanted it like a 16th century. Early 17th century print is what she said.
Put together, I mean, it's a wonderful set. I definitely couldn't have done it.
But kind of works there.
I was running down to get on stage and I'm that keen, and then it just like hit the door and that happened.
Well, we have our mocks next week, so we're studying biology.
I'm studying chemistry.
I'm using this as my excuse for everything currently though. Sorry I'm late, I have to play.
So the mask is quite neutral and quite looking, and you come on with the mask, and then there's this lovely smiling teenager behind it.
I'm kind of like the oaf and the silly goose, as they say, of the show with Niall. Tweedledum, Tweedledee. So that makes me quite happy, actually.
I can't move my forehead, really. Like, I think my forehead's gone numb.
What have I enjoyed mostly about the play?
Don't do that! Don't do that! This is professional stuff!
Working with Scarlett, probably. Because the whole double act thing is always fun, because you get, you build up rapport with someone. That's probably the best part.
It's so weird. It's really, really weird. Like, performing, especially a comedy, to no one.
The holding mask, put it on the table, okay? Wait, why is there not a deluge of people here? Where is everyone?
We just had a really good scene, actually.
Oh, quite happy. Tell me about it.
So basically, it was the first scene we've done, and all of us have remembered our words, and we got all the cues perfectly, which is really good. And I feel like that was just generally a really good scene. Taylor was in it as well.
Oh, that was better. Oh, you are a comedian.
Who knew? That was so funny.
Thank you. My notes was change everything you've been
yes,
doing.
Yes.
Zach, you had the devil in you tonight, which was very funny in parts. And
awful and soft.
Well, no, just sort of like when you were on stage for long chances where you're not meant to be, but you know.
Not what any of us were expecting when we signed up in
summer.
Of the big lockdown, the original lockdown.
Yeah. I actually thought when we were coming back from summer holidays it wasn't going to happen.
I know. We were all like, is it going to happen? Is it not? And then more restrictions and lockdowns came in, and then we were like, oh my gosh.
Miss Moss is a determined one.
She is. She perseveres.
Yeah. Were there no relativity involved? I'd say last night was shocking. Relative to the circumstances, the challenges of COVID, last night was a triumph! I am fallible, ladies and gentlemen!
I do not doubt it!
I feel like I've been doing this bizarre Jacobean play for centuries! Keep your skirt on, but pretend to take it off. Give line to... let the cocks leave first. Give line to me. Give line to... I don't know what that is. Some of them want to be just needs more bow bow boom boom and kind of on you come, right? It was so don't hold back, give it everything. I don't care that there's no audience here right now. I know this will pay back dividends in some weeks' time, and give these guys everything you've got.
The year is 1609. Well, it's got to be 1607.
He cannot disinherit thee, Dovey. Art thou not next of blood and his sister's son?
Hold your head up, keep your head up.
She's clearly found her tongue since she was married.
A woman is a feat of engineering, man.
Alas, Mistress Mavis, I was chastising my subject. My husband, that is.
Oh, stop!
With a big, loud party!
What? Who?
Proclaim! Sergiani, the food he's ordered for his Lady Epicene.
I shall keep nothing for my friends.
Some of them want to use you. Some of them want to get used by you.
I'm lost. I may speak.
I would do anything, no matter how painful. I'd even sit through a five-act play.
Oh, I hope it not come to that, sir.
I've just been stuck through a door, I'm gonna be honest. He's even lost his will to gamble on the cocks! And that's saying something for Dauphine.
Perish the thought!
As a potential subject for our fieldwork, Sir Dauphine is without question fit.
It's phenomenal how they are rising above the lack of audience. And they seem to be finding their own energy. I don't know what's going on in their heads. Maybe I should ask them.
I will marry Epicene this day and this night. The pleasure will follow. To thrust that insolent nephew out of my will!